exactly invisible. Okay, put her down. Carefully. You're gonna need that bird to get out of there. Access codes. Looks like it will be at the rear entrance in a few minutes, so get there quick and quiet. Take out cameras and security on the way. This is a black op, people.
It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really.
There's a camera right ahead of you. Take it out.
nodes from our array to theirs. Connect the compatible nodes, data starts flowing. Connect incompatible nodes, it triggers an alert. Too many alerts, the server shuts down and the data is locked. Got that? Good. Get to work.
You fucking loser!
I need three more servers. I'm paying for results, people. Deliver.
the G-Men before you even think about coming back in. We've got enough problems without the noose on our doorstep.
Why is it that the institutions that can collect all the data are the least capable of doing anything with it? They won't monetize, they won't put it on the blockchain, when it's perfectly safe and secure. You think we'd have to do all this if the data was shared on the chain?
I feel like we would always be doing this, yeah.
When Clifford crunches these numbers, then I'll show them. Then they'll know I was right. I don't completely understand what it is, but I feel like I kind of know what it does. Blockchain.
Channels are clear. You can come on home now.
Wow, this is a buzz. Nothing gets you juiced like putting employees in mortal danger, does it?
Yeah, I'm just in it for the